Hello everyone. Hi, I'm Jewel and welcome. Welcome to my channel. Today's story, Finding His Way Back, Kidney Patient Lives Backpacking Dream. This story is coming from the National Kidney Foundation, was written by Satellite Wellbound, Santa Rosa staff. So let's get started. Chris Martin enjoys the outdoors. Growing up, he and his father took frequent hikes and camping trips. Backpacking, however, posed a challenge. It was always something I wanted to do, Chris said, but it's a logistical nightmare for someone like me. At 5, Chris was diagnosed with kidney disease, membranoproliferative glomerulon nephritis. He's been on dialysis since his 15th birthday. In 2010, he switched to hemodialysis to peritoneal dialysis, PD, and more recently to home dialysis, both home-based treatments. The logistical nightmare of backpacking turned into a dream when one day he was reading about the We Shall Overcome Dream Trip in his dad's Backpacker magazine. Chris entered the contest with the pitch. Dialysis patient goes backpacking for the first time. 3 days later, backpacker called. Chris entered to challenge himself, as well as to raise awareness about kidney disease, to get it out there and let people know that people on dialysis can still do things, to broaden their horizons to what a dialysis patient can be, he said. While backpacker planned the route, Chris and his doctor planned his dialysis exchanges. The two decided on a regimen with about half the number of exchanges and half the amount of dialysate fluid he regularly used. Even with the reduction in his exchanges, he would still be carrying 40 pounds of fluid for his 3-day backpacking trip. Chris and his dad had explored most of Northern California. This time, they were treated to a new site along the lost coast of Shelter Grove. Accompanied by 3 backpacker staffs, they set out on a new adventure, all of them. I was used to 3 to 5 miles hikes with light gear, Chris said. This was a monster with an uneven rocky beach and 40 pounds. The 3 days included multiple stops for Chris to perform exchanges. Backpacker magazine recorded the combination of backpacking and dialysis treatments. Through this, Chris achieved his goal of raising awareness about living with kidney disease. While he admits the trip was demanding, Chris also is proud to have accomplished his dream. It was nice to see I could do it even though it was challenging. Thanks to home dialysis options, the outdoors are not so far out of reach. These days, Chris is on home dialysis and under his doctor's supervision. Dialysates early in the morning before he leaves for a 2-day camping journey. On his return, he dialyzes again, enabling him to attend weekend events like the Northern Lights Musical Festival near Percy, California. I like to camp because being outdoors was something I grew up with. I really had to put it on the back burner when my kidney failed the first go around. So it's always nice. It's a nice way to escape, said Chris. I had never really had to alter my routine. I altered my dialysis. Always talk with your doctor about your treatment modality and the best path to take when planning a camping trip. Okay, everyone, this is Finding His Way, Kidney Patient Lives Backpacking Dream. I love this story because it just shows that kidney patients on dialysis can do pretty much anything a regular person can do, except it takes a lot of planning and, you know, with your doctors in your center, and there is not too much that we cannot accomplish when we are on dialysis because, there are people there in our center who is willing to help us regulate our dialysis treatments and to find ways to help us to achieve our dreams and whatever we want to do. So guys, there is really nothing too much out of limits that a dialysis patient can't do as long as they plan very, very well and have the people around them help them through what they need to accomplish. So guys, if you found this story useful in any way, please like, share, and subscribe. And as always, always, I am sending you so much love and affection. And as you see, there are so many people in the background that are willing and able to help us through any difficulties that we may be having. The only thing that we have to do is stay compliant with our doctor's orders. Of course, stay positive in all things in life and hopeful, because that's going to take us forward. And guys, the best thing we can do always is to take care of ourselves and always be hopeful. And I will see you guys on the next video. Take care. Bye.